Thank you. Take this key. Come. I want to show you something. The eclipse is coming. Once it is here, the box must be opened. Temptation of the box is so powerful, it will pull me toward it and tempt me with a fantasy, an easy way to solve our problems. But it will only show me my strongest, most secret desires. I have prepared my whole life to resist it. Amaru has not yet seen the box, but already its power corrupts his mind. Paititi is its people and can only survive by our will together.
So if Amaru remakes Paititi his way, it's like he destroys it.
Yes. We face many threats from the outside, but risk is a part of life. We must confront it to remain true to ourselves.
How do you know you'll be able to resist the power once you have it?
I don't. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise. We should go.
Have taken root after his death. Okay, the eclipse and the heron. Thank you.
just about ready to go.
All that for another riddle.
What did it say?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup, near the many stone faces.
Well, it's better than nothing.
I suppose. We need to find the box and end this.
What is that?
Okay.
making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent? Something?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very mine. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within trekking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
Okay. What would I do without you?
Church of San Juan. Let's split up. I'll look for signs of Lopez.
We'll ask around, see what we can find out.
My friend Sara's an archaeologist. She works near here. You want to go see if she knows anything about your riddle?
That would be great.
The stone faces have always been Sara's obsession. Most people come here looking for treasure, but not Sara.
She just wants answers. Have you been friends a long time?
Since we were kids. She was the nerd, I was always skipping school and stealing my grandma's RV. Once in a while, I could convince Sara to come with me. Usually if so-
Abby, can you help me with this? It's broken.
Hold on. Are you that Lara Croft?
I am.
I recognize you from your picture. What's your interest with this place?
I'm following a riddle. The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
The stone faces? That's why I'm here too.
I don't want to step on your toes. Did you say someone's missing?
Yes, Isabella, another member of the field study. I checked on her after the first tremors this morning, but her tent was empty.
You should ask Manu. He probably told her where to find El Dorado.
This is serious. We had a fight last night. A bad one.
I'm sorry, Guillermo. I didn't realize. Please, continue.
You're overreacting.
Are you kidding?
She wasted enough of my time, Guillermo.
Any leads at the cemetery?
I know yourself, though.
It's not about them.
Lara, you find anything yet?
Abby's friend mentioned a crypt somewhere around the library. I'll meet you there.
Where did those children run off before the police were to prepare the election?
So there's a crypt around here somewhere?
A secret crypt.
Why secret? If Lopez is involved, there's bound to be a trick.
That's a solid theory. What about you? Did you find anything?
I got a pamphlet. 7 steps closer to God.
Who knows? Maybe it'll help.
Feels like a mausoleum.
Means we're on the right track, right? Jonah, I feel something. We're getting close. Let's look around for signs of Lopez.
These notes were written by the founder of the Sect of 7. They're talking about funds allocated for renovations to the library.
This cross. It looks like it's from the 17th century. Jonah, this book describes a stranger's arrival at the mission. He founded the Sect of 7. Maybe that was Lopez.
Like on the pamphlet. We must be getting close. We should keep looking.
The sun will be darkened, and the moon will not give its light the end of days.
Tardaremos eternidades.
¿Cuántos años?
Un paso a la vez. Un día a la vez,
como si tuviéramos elección.
Under his wings, you may seek refuge. Jonah, those 2 Bible quotes. The sun will be darkened, and under his wings, you may seek refuge.
What does it mean?
That's it. Look for a heron and an eclipse. There's a whole mural under here.
Uh-huh.
true cross.
Is that what I think it is?
The silver box. It's unmistakable.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are the stations of the cross. But there's a bunch missing. When we find the box, how do we get the key back from Dominguez?
We'll find a way.
It's Lysia. Found something?
Yeah. Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this. Looks like a long way down. Let's see where this leads.
Thanks.
Jesus falls the first time.
There's an inscription here. Ambulate dum lucem habitis.
Walk while you have the light. Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
Buried in here, my head tossed behind a cross somewhere.
Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
The mirror looks dusty. I'll give you a boost. Hey, it worked! The light leads this way. What happened to these people?
Looks like the light activated something.
Lara! Are you all right? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes. He's accepting the cross here. Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
These people look like they were tortured. Only good to see.
I don't think this was just a crypt. This must be Station 4. Let's have a look at these frescoes. I don't think this was just a crypt. I'll get it. Look, someone else got close. He wasn't as lucky.
Is that what I think it is?
The Stations of the Cross again.
But with mummies. Isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm.
I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was. That inscription. Do not fear. That inscription. Do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul.
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this.
Disciple wall him in, and then... bang.
No witnesses.
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity.
And the people of Paititi. He was totally consumed by it.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here. Stop!
Let him go! Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. He was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for. My world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
What the hell?
That Rourke?
Running past just now? Yeah.
Think we should call him?
Hell no. If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us. Gotta hand it to them. This is a heck of a place to live.
And Lara Croft was last seen in the church. Find them!
They just left her alone in the church. It was chaos in there, obviously. But this is Croft. There was something more important to worry about.
Got something? Maybe?
Checking now.
Could use some backup here. place is empty.
Relay to outpost. Stand by. Need a ground position! Cover me, I got you!
Where are you?
I'm in the cane field. They can't see me.
Keep your head down. I'm on my way.
All units, priority one, find Lara Croft.
You heard the commander. Let's go hunting.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, I don't like this.
Hey, did you know there's still rum in some of these barrels?
For Christ's sake, Morgan, do your job. I let Rourke's message get to me. Loosen up, I'm too tense.
Thank you.
chopper. I've got a pilot.
What?
Hurry.
We got this. How much longer to Paititi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Your Highness.
Lara. Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan.
Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
Stay here and lend Uchu a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
I hope they can be saved. If you could help my comrades, I'd be forever grateful. If you could help my comrades, I'd be forever grateful.
Hey, Lara. Do you have a minute? Come over if you have time. Uchu has something to ask you.
I can't believe how much Etsli has grown in such a short time.
Thank you.
The plan coming together, Atsley.
We have options. Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakpe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head-on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure. But our timing would have to be perfect, or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approach is without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go. This is where we part. Your path lies that way. Lara. I want you to have this. For luck.
Atsley, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you. Be careful, Jonah.
You too, little bird.
You said that the crimson fire was her destiny.
Okay. Don't take too long.
Commander, this is Cardinal 2. The bridge has been taken out.
Good. Team leaders coordinate with vehicular support. Cardinal 2, you're their eyes.
Copy that. Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector.
Helicopters. Yashiel, Trinity's hunting them.
This is Cardinal 8. Visual on hostiles. Changing course heading to 105.
Oh,
walls. Stick with your comrades. Overlap your fields of fire.
The source of the smoke. I can reach it. When the crimson fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unaratu's destiny?
All units, install the control points. outlet control. At all costs, the ritual is nearly complete.
Me and you! Me and you!
When the ritual is completed, we will all be saved, and those who gave their all will be rewarded.
Surrounded, out of ammo. No, please, no!
Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
This is Zeta team. The High Council is being overrun. We need a...
Thank you.
the darkness erase the world we have known. Let the shadow pass, and the light shine again on the world of our creation.
Control of our destiny!
match a god! I have allowed you to live, Lara. No more.
In the warhead.
Thank you. seen in Kukulkan.
Protect Paititi.
think the king might have something to say about that.
My loves, will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen. One.
Can I see?
Of course. There's you, and me, and your dad.
Where are we?
Hawaii.
With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without weakness, rooting.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad!
Oh no, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh yes. Yes, that could be really nice. Well, in that case.
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad. Catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the crimson fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Protect Paititi.
Unuratu, my mother, a warrior, a rebel, a queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite Paititi.
Thank you.
some head back to Kwakiaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
Don't know.
So what will you do?
I don't know. Etsley will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Wow.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, Jonah. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. We will come to the wedding.
Etsy, why don't you show me the plans for the new dress?
Yes.
I had it all wrong. I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely. For now, it just feels good to be home.